The coalition is nothing more than empty words now, Lord Cao Cao. If China is to know order, you must make it so. Across the Bien River, Xu Rong arrays his armies against you. His men are well trained and ready for war. Your men have not been so weathered by war, but you must nevertheless rise above to see victory.
The coalition does nothing, and so I must act. The tyrant fields a larger army, stronger perhaps. But there are few options. He must be opposed. I have sent for reinforcements, but am uncertain whether that aid will come. All the same, we must hold against the tyrant's onslaught. If we persevere, and if reinforcements arrive, then we may have hope. Do not let it be said that Cao Cao did not try to hold back the chaos. Let it be said that I fought to restore order.
Prepare for battle, dragons!
Charge!
Fiendish Fury! The enemy general foe! Ha! Destroy them! Fight! Go! Go! Go!
Show no mercy! Kill them!
Destroy them!
Fight!
General is engaged in a duel.
Unleash fury!
Cut out your heart! I will crush you for this insult!
Destroy! Destroy them!
The enemy warriors are running! The enemy general falls! One step closer to victory. Enduring as the bone, do not relent. Fight! Strike! The enemy general is fallen! They were no match!
The spineless cowards!
Do not relent! At them! Show fury!